So I picked up a Mavic Pro today and everything was pretty good until I tried to update the firmware. It didn't work and the remote said it failed basically, and now the remote won't power on. Click the button, hold it, and it immediately shuts off. So that is pretty awesome. Hit up customer service, see what they say. Okay, cool. So I'll just hit up customer service, talking to Jeff. I say, hey Jeff, here's what's going on. Controller won't turn on. Ask what's happened. Okay, did you try updating firmware? No Jeff, it will not turn on. Doesn't turn on. Sends me a link to how to update the firmware. Again, I tell him, doesn't turn on. I cannot. Tries to tell me how to turn it on properly. I've used Mavics before, so I'm not too confused on that. So then, plug it in, make sure the remote is on. Come on, Jeff. I even tell him, seriously, dude. And so ultimately, he tells me that I've got to send it in. So not a cool way to start off with the Mavic Pro.